Point values are triple. Top four answers on the board. We asked 100 men, name something you don't want unless it's big.
Boobs.
Big boobs, yeah. All right.
Butt.
Big butt. Pass or play?
We're gonna play.
Let's go, dog. Sean, 100 men, name something you don't want unless it's big.
I'm gonna go with a house.
Big house. Eric, 100 men, name something you don't want unless it's big.
Bank account.
Big bank, baby. Hey, Kayla, name something, 100 men. Now, name something they don't want unless it's big.
A car?
That's me. I like big cars. All right, Eric, look, Alex, listen to me. You got two strikes. We ask 100 men, name something you don't want unless it's big.
Say a steak, Steve.
A big steak. Kristen, one answer left. If it's not there, the other family could steal and play sudden death.
Steve, I'm gonna say promotion. Big promotion.
This is for the win. Promotion! Family, one answer left. One answer only. If it's there, your family steals. Your family gets to play sudden death. If it's not there, the Robinson family wins the game. Talk to 100 men. Name something you don't want unless it's big.
Penis. Yeah.
They don't want it unless it's the big man part. Number two. Give me Bobby, give me Vincent. Point values are double. Top seven answers on the board. This is a fill in the blank. I got a big fat what?
Unfortunately, belly.
Belly.
Wallet.
Wallet.
We want to play.
They're going to play. Dale,
yes.
Fill in the blank. I got a big fat what?
Ass.
Ass! Adam, I got a big fat what?
Not me, but big fat husband, spouse.
Husband, spouse. Corey, I got a big fat what?
For men, maybe their package.
Got a big fat package. I got a big fat what?
How about a baby?
I got a big fat baby. You gotta be careful. We got two strikes the Johnson family could steal.
Mortgage, Steve.
I got a big fat mortgage. I got a big fat what?
Steve, we are gonna go with a big fat lip.
Yes, brother! Yes, brother!
said that about me, didn't you, Marcus? You said that about me, didn't you, Marcus? Just because I was out here talking about glory food, because you laughing too damn hard. You just tried to get me back, didn't you, Marcus? That, you gave that answer, Marcus. You the one said it. Got a big old fat lip.
Let's go.
Number six. Number five. Four. Corey, name something you wish was a little bigger.
Oh, man, oh, man. This, I don't have this problem, Steve, but
my
I'm going to say...
Hold up, partner. No, no, no. See, what you're not going to do is give us the speech before you give this answer right here. Corey, name something you wish was a little bigger.
Penis.
We're going for the points. That's
all. Well, let's... Let's bring the pregnant wife in here. Stacy, when he said that, did your knees buckle a little bit?
Only because I don't know why he said that.
Good answer!
Good answer!
Good answer! Good answer!
Big boy! Big boy! Get your swag on. Hey, hey. Yeah. Record, boy. She saved you.
She saved me.
Jimmy. Jimmy, here we go. We talked to 100 men. Name something you've never had, but you know you want it.
Well, Steve, this is not me, but a bigger package.
Miss Belvia, how you doing today?
I'm fine, darling.
Good, good, yes. Good. You have anything to do with this answer?
Well, he ain't never had it besides, you know, I'm, yeah. I did. I'm so sorry.
I know.
I'm not.
I know. No, no, you're trying to win this game.
I am.
You go to church, don't you?
Yes, I might have to change churches. Oh, well, that's all right.
She said I'm going to have to change churches. That's all right. Well, I just want to check on you, Miss Bell, to see what you have right here. Well, this ain't Jimmy, but a bigger package. All right, folks, here we go. We got the top eight answers on the board. When people talk about the big one, what might they be referring to? Chris.
The end of the world.
The end of the world. Beth.
The Big Bang.
Kim.
You know, I'm gonna have to go with orgasm.
Oh!
Good answer.
Hey, yeah. Come on, Beth. Come on, Beth.
Don't, my mom's watching this.
You the one bursting out in
my...
Your mom's watching and your dad is what?
A pastor? But hey, my dad's a pastor. That's how we got here. Orgasm! Orgasm! Yeah!
Boy, you preachers' kids.
You guys,
my dad's a pastor. That's how we got here. Turn it over. Joe?
I will go with God. Good answer. Good answer.
Okay, Joe, it's your answer. The big one, let's go with God.
Play, 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 play.
They're gonna pass it. They're gonna pass it. Don't talk to me about it. Explain this to your daddy when he see this. That's all you got to do.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Dad.
Your dad's out there?
Yes.
Oh,
damn.
Chuck, how you doing today?
I'm good, Steve. How are you, man?
You're good. I like that fabric, man.
I appreciate it, man. I appreciate it.
When people talk about the big one, what might they be referring to?
I'm going to go with an engagement.
An engagement. JQ?
Yes, sir.
All right, man, when people talk about the big one, what might they be referring to?
Like a storm.
A storm?
Yeah, good answer. Good answer.
That was a good answer. Only one strike, Greg.
I'm going to go way back and say a heart attack.
A heart attack. A heart attack. Well, Chris.
Yes, sir.
When people talk about the big one, I don't know who would come up to you with this, but when they talk about the big one, what might they be referring to, sir?
Having a baby.
Having a baby. We got two strikes. And Miss Kim.
Oh. Hey, Steve, hey.
No, hey, nothing, No.
Like a concert event.
Yeah.
A concert event.
Penis. Cologne family.
Jeff. What's your answer?
Penis.
When people talk about the big one, what might they be referring to?
I'm going to say penis.
Yes. Well, you're her husband, and you're clapping harder than anyone.
Yes. I'm securing myself.
Number five.
Yeah.
Four.
World War II.
Three.
Milestone birthday.
Two.
Earthquake.
Ladies, top six answers on the board. Or one. No matter how hard you tried, name a fruit you could never swallow whole.
A banana.
A banana.
An orange.
An orange.
Hey, we're gonna
Let's
play
go. Let's play. Hey, Caitlin, no matter how hard you try, name a fruit you could never swallow whole.
A watermelon.
A watermelon. Yeah. No matter how hard you tried, give me a fruit you can never swallow whole.
Pineapple.
Pineapple. Yeah. Kaylin, no matter how hard you tried, give me a fruit you can never swallow whole.
An apple.
Yes. An apple. Woo. Kim, no matter how hard you tried, one answer left, name a fruit you can never swallow whole.
A mango.
What? A mango. Courtney, only one strike. No matter how hard you tried, there's a fruit you can never swallow whole.
A pear.
A pear. All right, we got two strikes. We gotta get it together. Goodner family can steal. No matter how hard you tried, give me a fruit you can never swallow whole.
A lemon.
A lemon. No matter how hard you try, name a fruit you can never swallow whole.
A grapefruit.
A grapefruit. Yeah. All right, now teams, let me pay you a compliment. All of those answers were good answers. All of the answers were good answers. Can't get mad at that. Might not have been up there, but they were still good answers. You know, nobody said cherry, so. Number six. Okay, ladies, point values are double. We've got top seven answers on the board. All right, here we go. Bob is so dumb, instead of a banana, he put what fruit down his pants to impress women?
Apple.
Apple.
Orange.
That was too light.
Okay. Apple, your pass or play?
We're gonna play, Steve!
We're gonna play. Alicia, what do you do?
I am an event singer.
Excuse me, and a what?
An event singer. So I do weddings, private, public events. Yeah.
So, like, when you do events, like, what type of songs do they ask you to sing?
They have me sing everything from Aretha to rap to Cardi, rock, everything.
Cardi B?
Everything.
At a wedding?
At a wedding. They want Cardi.
Who's singing the WAP song at their wedding?
It's in New York, Steve. New York.
Wow. All right, that's good. All right, Ryan Bryan's so dumb, instead of a banana, he put what fruit in his pants to impress the women?
Steve, I'm gonna say a watermelon.
Why? That ain't impressing them. That's scaring them. Steven, how you doing, man?
I'm fantastic, Steve.
Good. What do you do, man?
I work for the Department of Sanitation of New York. New York's strongest.
I know that's right.
Yeah.
All right, Steven, let's play, man. Bob is so dumb, instead of a banana, he put what fruit in his pants to impress the women?
I think he's so dumb that he put a grape in his pants.
Good answer.
He's not impressing nobody.
Oh, yeah. One right there.
One grape.
Grape! Hey, Liz, Bob is so dumb, instead of a banana, he put what fruit in his pants to impress the women?
How about strawberry?
Strawberry! Daniel, only one strike. Bob so dumb, instead of a banana, what he put in his pants to impress the women? What fruit?
I'm gonna say he's so dumb, he probably put a pineapple.
Pineapple? Alicia, Bob's so dumb, instead of a banana, he put what fruit in his pants?
I think he put blueberries, Steve.
That's smaller than a grape. Blueberry. All right, we got two strikes now, Ryan. We need to be careful. The Brewer family can steal.
He's so dumb, he put a plum down his pants.
A plum! Oh. All right, family, Bob is so dumb, instead of a banana, he put what fruit in his pants to impress the women?
How about a cherry?
How about a cherry? Four.
Many newcomers.
All right, fellas, top eight answers on the board. On a first date, a man should never tell a woman that she has a big what?
Butt.
Big butt.
We're gonna play, Steve.
Dane, how you doing, man?
I'm doing fine, Steve.
That's good, man. Great. Introduce everybody, Dane.
Start with my beautiful wife, Katie.
Hello.
My marvelous mother-in-law, Karen. My sassy sister-in-law, Corey. And my bodacious and bald brother, Devin.
Katie, on the first date, a man should never tell a woman that she has a big what?
A big nose.
You have a big nose. Miss Karen, on the first date, a man should never tell a woman she has a big what?
Well, no one would ever say it to me, but a big bust.
A big bust! Hey, Corey, on the first date, a man should never tell a woman she has a big what?
Head.
You got a big head. Hey, Devin, on the first date, a man should never tell a woman she has big what?
I'm gonna say a pair of feet, Steve.
Yeah, big feet, yeah. Dane, on the first date, a man should never tell a woman she has a big what?
A big mouth.
You got a big mouth.
Good answer, good answer.
Wow. Katie, we're rolling, no strikes. First date, man should never tell a woman she has a big what?
A big stomach.
A big stomach.
Good job.
Miss Karen, one answer left. You can clear the board. This very rarely happens. Yeah. On a first date, a man should never tell a woman she has a big what?
Big old pair of hands.
You got big old hands. Corey, one answer left. First date, a woman, man should never tell a woman she has a big what?
Appetite.
Ooh. You have a big appetite. Big appetite. All right, fellas, we got top six answers on the board. Name something a man might have in common with his underpants.
It's wet.
It's wet.
Right. Too tight.
Too tight. Big Dale.
It's dirty.
Dirty. Pass and play.
We're on place.
All right, cool. All right, Miss Myra, name something a man might have in common with his underpants.
It's white.
There you go. Good answer.
Ironic, my drawers happen to be black. They're white. Hey, Sierra.
Hey there.
Name something a man might have in common with his underpants.
Crazy colored? Crazy pattern, I guess, pattern.
Crazy pattern. Yeah. Crazy pattern. They got a crazy pattern. Big doggy down here, my dude, the bull. Number one, baby. Let's go. Come on, Matt, give me something a man might have in common with his underpants.
They feel just right.
They feel just right. We got two strikes. We gotta be careful, Damon. The white family can steal. Give me something a man might have in common with his underpants.
They're like over too big for the guy.
They're too big for the guy. We got two strikes, Big Dale. We got to be careful now. The white family can steal something a man might have in common with his underpants.
Sexy.
They sexy. Yeah. They shut Big Dale down. He's sexy. Oh. All right, y'all, name something a man might have in common with his underpants.
They cheap.
They're cheap. Number five.
Lousy pants.
Four.
Careful is good.
Three.